My patience has its limits. Your hospitality is lousy.
Styx, no, did you find anything?
No,
I need to know whose identity your shapeshifter has stolen.
Your high.
Otherwise, I can't do anything. Come back when you have the information. Styx, did you find anything? I need to know whose identity your shapeshifter has stolen. Otherwise, I can't do anything. Come back when you have the information.
Ungrateful. Where your bones would be crushed as punishment for each foul breath you exhale.
Please excuse us. There's no need to be offended. After all, we feel the ice passage charms.
Try to imagine how you will feel when your tongue has been seared with a hot ochre.
Your threats are vain, man. Nothing scares me. Even with his own flesh. These elves are as tight-assed as a virgin in a barracks dorm. But if they've seen something, they'll be talking about it. My best chance for now is to eavesdrop on their conversations.
Diplomat that we ran into before. He had a strange look about him.
Yes, his bearing was very erect for a human.
Yet the human race is the most shapeless and undisciplined of them all.
So, Jarek has stolen the identity of an ambassador. Well, that helps my investigation. That fucking shapeshifter has expensive tastes.
Received a message. He was bragging about a secret exchange.
These humans ooze vanity. Were you able to read the message?
It was impossible. The human took it into the quarters that are reserved for them. Lystra was clear on this. We must not risk a diplomatic incident.
A message about a secret exchange inside the walls of Psycho City? It stinks of one of the shapeshifter's dirty tricks. I'm gonna take a look in the Catfish Clan's quarters. I can't wait to read that message.
lacking here.
Those elves we're talking about must be around here somewhere, in the quarters reserved for humans. Now that's interesting, and very smart. The shapeshifter set up a meeting with this guy by saying he had some amber to sell, and this human fool's greed cost him his life. It's a popular technique used by assassins who want to get their target alone. It's time to check out the two lovebirds' meeting place. The message said the library was the meeting place. Well, that's not very romantic. Thank you. A little green hot sauce is not bad. For me, at least. Apparently, a human diplomat is missing, literally shaking with anger. Do you feel her wrath?
Yes, we all feel it. It's a disgrace to let a diplomat disappear. We shall find him.
Or we will be sacrificed for our failure.
Come take a look. You could ring my bell.
Thank you.
corpse of an illustrious guest. I'll have to poke around a bit. Date didn't go too well, it seems. This stupid human paid for the knowledge with his life. At least now I know whose face Jarak has stolen. It's time to put Haledrin to work. That's a good one. Thank you.
have all received a scepter, but its true power lies inside this quartz.
You are asked for outside.
I'm busy.
It's important, Jarak. Jarak.
Shape-shifting bastard got totally fucked over by his cousins. I'm loving it. By following these traces of blood, I should be able to track him. I'll get him to spit out everything he knows about the source of this fucking quartz. And then he will discover what happens to those who cross Styx.
Cursed Jarak could not have disappeared into thin air. The traces of his contemptible blood lead us here.
He cannot have come this way, Castasil. This door is double locked.
We must have missed something. Let us recheck the trail of his rancid blood.
These Dark Elves are as stupid as Rakash if they think that a locked door can stop Jarak. These Dark Elves are as stupid as Rakash if they think that a locked door can stop Jarak.
Well, well. I did
didn't think you'd follow me this far.
See? I got a few tricks too. Now, where's the quartz?
You have no idea what you've gotten yourself into.
Now you just tell me where the quartz is, or my knife gets into you.
Fine. In the mines, in the subterranean levels of the city.
By the outcast, Shara came this way.
Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.